This weekend, the EMX 300 Championship presented by FMF will have their penultimate round here in Bulgaria. Two riders are still in the chase for that title. So let's talk about two strokes with Mike Crass and Brad Anderson.
I tried two races in 2015. I did Lommel and Valkenswaard, obviously two sand races. So this is my home tracks. And I went through 2016 the full year, and we did. And we came out champion with Jento Martens second. And it was a good year. So I decided to stay in the EMX 300 because I enjoy it. And the championship is only maximum six races. And because I have a full-time job, I need to get days off work. I have two jobs, a weekend job and a daytime job. So this is cool that I can combine it. And I think the most favorite track is we didn't go this year, is Latvia. It's Kegums. I really like this track because there are many jumps, it's sandy. From this year, I really like Spain because it's also a little bit sandy and really nice jumps. So I'm going to say Spain for this year. I did the MX2 GPs, I did some MX1 GPs, I did European races, EMX 250 on a four-stroke. Everybody rides four-strokes, that goes fast, but when you see a fast rider on a two-stroke, this is something special, and this gets a lot of attention. All I can do is my best, and we had some bad luck in England with two DNFs, but it is what it is, and I'm still trying my hardest to win every race, and we have four races to go, anything can happen. I'm ready to fight for the win, and I'm gonna give it my all.
Yeah, we're doing a good job. Just this year, I think it's there's a lot more faster riders come into it and more competition, which is good to see. And it hasn't been plain sailing like last year, where I was the top three in every round. This year, I've had up and down. I've been off the podium a couple of times, so I'm looking forward to these last two rounds. Yes, I prefer the championship longer. More races makes it better for everyone, because if you have a bad race, it gives you more opportunity to try and catch them points back up. I like Matley Basin. It's obviously it's in England, and it's a real good track, and the fans obviously get behind you. I grew up really in two strokes, so this is why I like this category. But I obviously ride four strokes at home in the British Championship, and then I come back on the two stroke to do the European Championship. But I prefer riding the two stroke than I do the four stroke. It's just a big part of my heart. The two strokes are more reliable, they're cheaper to run than the four strokes, and I think they're coming back. Hopefully I win it this year and then carry the number one plate for next year, and hopefully get a little bit more help, and it'll be good to see more riders, I think, come into this series.